DDV. Diesel Dawn Vision.
What to do, Artists for Artists, starting five, season two, going down January 13th, in the building. We got the one and only Jay Akes. What's it, how to do, man? Everything good?
You know what it is, baby. Rude it. Fucking up again, cocksuckers.
You know what it is. I know. Okay, so what's up. So, yo, where you repping, homie? Where you repping?
I'm fucking Valleytown all day. Been there, done that. And fucking, I'm putting it in the Steel City. And I'm grinding hard to be with the big cats, man. I'm showing what I got, yo. Showing
what I got. That's what it is. So, yo, how many years you been up in the game, man? How long you been doing this thing right here?
I've been doing this shit for fucking like 5-6 years, heavy, man. Just working like crazy. I'm only 19 now, so I got to grow, man. I'm rinsing shit. I've done, performed last shows, doing my own show. I'm doing another show in February. Like, I got it coming. I've got, you know, Peter Jackson to host my next mixtape and shit, yo. Like,
no
I got
doubt.
This shit locked, man.
That's big. That's big. Good luck. Okay, so what got you into the game? You know what I'm saying?
All the bullshit, man. Fucking, I grew up broke my whole entire life. I'm only had cancer the whole entire life.
Wow.
My dad was a crackhead. Fucking, I had nothing for shit, man. Living in fucking trailers, apartments my whole entire life. Bum ass shit. Fucking, the hurting life, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
I had to vent my shit. I was a bullied kid. I used to be a big kid back in the day, you know what I mean? I didn't want to pick on kids, so I took my anger out on the track. That's all I did. And
no doubt.
Beats and grew in instrumentals. I've just been popping it off since, man. I feel it. I used to play basketball. I used to do shit on the side, but now that music is all I want, I feel it, man, and I'm coming for it, you know what I mean?
No doubt. That's what's up. Okay. So what are your musical influences, man? You know what I mean?
Musical influences? Music-wise, like artists, or just influences?
Anything.
Influences in itself, man. Like I'd say, like I always say, people say it sounds cocky as fuck, but I think yourself is the biggest influence.
No doubt.
Because you can't look up to anybody else, because if you're looking up to somebody else and they're doing some jaded moves or some other shit, then why would you want to follow in their footsteps? You know what I mean?
No doubt.
Your biggest influence should be your goals and your prosperity and what you want to do in your life. You know what I mean? You should never aspect on like, oh, I want to be like him, because for all you know, you don't even know that person. Why would you want to be like him? You know what I mean? You want to do it yourself. My biggest inspiration is myself, and I always have been with myself.
No doubt. That's what's up. That's what's up. Okay, yeah, so yeah, January 13th, you know what I mean? Club Assets is going down. You know what I mean? So, yo, what kind of performance can we be expecting from Jay Akes up in the building?
You can expect from me. I'm fucking pumped to do the show on the 13th. I actually get to rip my hip-hop shit, man. I've been doing the club shit for so long. I'm just like, fuck, I'm sick of making bitches dances. I'm coming raw this time. I got some bars. I got my homie Toxic. Me and him are just going to rinse a straight
Toxic.
2020, man. It's going to be heavy. My boy Marley Mackey's back singing shit like a motherfucker. It's going to be heavy, bro. So my set's going to be fresh, man. I'm pumped because I can actually perform for my fans instead of doing it for the demographic of the club. You know what I mean? When my people come to see me perform at 77 and shit like that, yeah, they like the tracks, but it's not my type of music. You know what I mean? My people are hip hop fans, raw beats, punchlines.
Yes,
you know, if you come to Absence, you get to fucking JMO with some real hip hop shit. So it's gonna be dope, bro. Everyone's pumped to come. It's gonna be
no doubt, homie. That's big. All right, so what are your views on A for A, Artists for Artists, man, and the whole
A
movement?
A for A, I fucking love what you're doing right now, guys.
Yes, sir.
You know yourself, bro. How voters, you know what the fuck, you know what they're like, bro.
Yeah, you're done.
This is some real shit. This is some real shit because what you have going on right now. Like Diablo said before, it's a unity, you know what I mean, bro? Everyone's getting it in together rather than a section and someone's making guap. Like, as long as everyone's getting performance time, everyone's doing the thing, and everyone gets a bit of shine, that's the best way to do it. You know what I mean? We're all a bit of light, but we all come together, boom, we're like a fucking solar flare, you know what I mean? Fucking break that shit apart. So,
yes,
that's what
sir.
I'm saying. I'm all down for A4A anytime.
Good okay, luck, good luck, good luck on it, for sure. Okay, what's your contact info for people want to get a JH for mixtapes, whatever?
For the first number, it's 905-541-1-1642. The other one's 905-745-4368. Either text or call. Mixtapes, anything like that. Hit up my That Piff, www.thatpiff.com/kwcjaches. I got over like 7 mixtapes on there, probably like 202 tracks. I got the Reverb Nation, that's all like my single shit. The YouTube page, that's the main things. That's all the videos and like the newest recent music. That's youtube.com/kingswithoutcrowns. It's a Z with the kings and a Z without the, on the end of the crowns there. And then I got got this other YouTube page popping off. It's KWC 52 Beats, 52 Weeks. This whole year, ooh, I've dropped two freestyles. I already dropped one, The Moment for Life by Nicki Minaj, and I just dropped this one on Friday to the Cream Beat, the Wu-Tang Shit Classic.
Okay.
Every week, I'm going to drop a new freestyle for the whole entire year, so 52 tracks.
Beats, right 52 there. Weeks.
Yeah, boom, just rinse it. Crooked, I did it. Matter, I just did it, but I'm not doing it to copy them. I'm doing it to challenge myself. You know what I mean? Because I'm still dropping shit in between that. Most artists don't even drop 52 tracks in like a fucking year. So.
Okay, you're done, though.
Aiming
higher, man. All right, man. So, yo, you got any shout outs or anything like that, homie?
Shout outs. I'm fucking shouting out everyone in this motherfucker. Right the fuck now. Everyone arriving direct and shit.
Yes, sir.
Shouting out everyone in Kings Without Crowns. My boy Toxic, Marley Mack, people at Envision, my boy Boss, my producer, and everyone who I fuck with, man. All you snakes, fuck off, yo. I got the shit going on. Get the fuck out.
It's what it is, you know what I'm saying? January 13th, Club Absinthe, Artist for Artists, Starter 5 Season 2. Jake's in the building. Good looking, homie. Done, though. It's the place to be. Rock, cause it's in my blood, rock. Come and party with Doug, rock. If you can't get drunk, now rock. And it's all get brought.